2018 NBA draft, New York Knicks, we see what we're gonna do. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, we're moving up. Mo Bamba, we're bringing him home. We're bringing him home. If not, Kevin Knox. Let's go. New York Knicks, we here. We here. They just robbed me for $50 at the parking lot back there. $50 to park so I can get into the NBA draft. My ticket only cost $60. That's how they do. That's how they get you. That's what they do. Hey, well, it is what it is. It is what it is. I told him he better log on and watch the show. If he don't watch the show, I'm coming back for his neck. I do a YouTube
I want
channel.
Trae Young, man. I want Trae Young.
You want Trae Young?
No, Bridges. Mikal Bridges.
I want Knox. I'm looking for Kevin Knox. Yeah. I think we might try to bump up in the draft to get Mo Bamba. What do you think?
I love that.
Mo Bamba. That's what we're going for, baby.
What's your next prediction for the draft?
It's going to be Trae Young. Thanks.
Trae Young? That's what you want?
What's that?
That's what you want? You want Trae Young?
Okay.
Not Kevin Knox?
I'm just bringing my nephew. I haven't watched the Knicks since 1998 when Patrick Ewing hurt himself.
Gotcha.
You know, with all respect to the Knicks. I can't answer them well.
Yeah.
A bunch of people came over and asked me. I was like, dude, I
don't know. You don't know, right?
I was like, I like that European kid, you know?
Yeah. All right, enjoy your night, man. Thank you.
I think the Knicks are going to take Mikal Bridges out of
Mikal Bridges. Who do you want them to take?
I want them to take Mikal Bridges.
I want them to take Mikal Bridges. All right. I'm going for Kevin Knox. I'm actually hoping we move up in the draft and get Mo Bamba. So appreciate you.
There you go. You hit a chant.
Adam Silver.
Kevin Knox.
That's a big move, and the crowd doesn't like it.
Well, about Kevin Knox, I read about him a few times, you know, whatnot. I wanted Michael Porter, of course. I wanted Trae Young, but you know, we booed Porzingis once. And he came out to be pretty good.
Yeah, so what do you think about the pick?
I don't know. You know, the Knicks don't keep nobody, man.
Yeah.
So, you know, just probably get them and use them for bait. You know?
For bait for somebody bigger.
Yeah,
I hope not.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I seen a lot of the kid. I think he's good. I think he made the right choice.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Derek, man. Nice to meet you, man.
Yes, man. I haven't called in, but... Yeah, I love your show.
Appreciate it.
I didn't know. I saw the car. I was like, oh, this is cool.
Yeah.
So your name anything?
That's what's up, man. So what do you think about the pick?
Which one, Kevin Knox?
Yeah.
To be honest with you, I wanted Mikal.
Okay.
But Kevin Knox, his scoring ability, I think that he could kind of do something.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, man.
I didn't know you personally. I thought since Mike Porter Jr. is still on the board, it should have went that way.
I'm going to support it. I was here 3 years ago, and I booed Porzingis. I'm going to support this pick.
Okay.
Support it.
Actually, I wanted Michael Porter or Mikal Bridges, but we'll see. I mean, only time will tell. A lot of these kids are pretty young. They get drafted in the NBA. You got to give them like 2 or 3 years probably. But we'll give them some time. I think should be all right.
I mean, I'm pissed. Like, I didn't know about Michael Porter Jr. before the draft. So I didn't know he had those back spasms the week before. But, like, Kevin Knox was a bit underwhelming. But I'm so bad at, like, I'm all about Big Blue Nation. Foundation. I hate to say it, I have a soft spot for them. So, like, if they can, he's a good player. Like, I remember watching him in college, so I'm down to see him play well.
How you feel about the Kevin Knox pick?
I like the pick. You know what I mean? I was kind of wishy-washy for him until like a week ago, but I watched the highlights, and I like his game. They say he kind of reminds me of Tatum, so I'm hoping that he has that type of potential and he can bring that electricity until KP comes back, and then we got a good foundation. So
Knox has a lot of potential. I think they went for the gamble. I think Mikhail would have been a safer pick. You know, they went for the guy with the higher ceiling, so you know, hopefully that works out, man.
Yeah. I watch the show every time.
Appreciate it, man.
What do you think of the pick? You like the pick?
I like the pick. I love the pick.
What do you think we got in the second round? What do you think?
I'm hoping maybe Amadou Diallo, he hasn't been picked up yet. Maybe Amadou Diallo.
I like him. He's a native kid. You know what? You think we take a chance on Isaac Bonga, though?
That's what I was going to say. Isaac Bonga.
I kind of want
to. I'd like to take a chance on Isaac Bonga if he's still there.
I like the Kevin Knox pick, though. Let me tell you. Fizdale gets that kid playing defense because offensively he's raw. That kid's going to be something. I'm telling you.
Yeah.
They've compared him. They said his upside is as high as KD. I would love that.
Yeah. So, I hope so, man.
Yeah,
hope,
man.
He's got skill.
He does.
He's got a lot of skill.
He does, though. Yeah.
What's your name?
Andrew.
Andrew?
Watch the show every time. I don't comment, but.
That's all right, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
What do you think you guys skipping on Porter?
Huh?
What do you guys think of skipping out on Porter?
I mean, I think it all has to do with his back, man.
Yeah.
I think it all has to do with his
Nuggets
back.
Nuggets got him. I don't know if he'll be good, but we'll see.
We'll see. I mean, I think he's kind of like a Blake Griffin type of guy. I'm happy with Kevin Knox.
Yeah, he's going to be good. Him and Porzingis are going to be good.
Kevin Knox.
Yeah.
I love Kevin Knox.
Mitchell Robinson.